contests, professional and amateur, will be overseen and sanctioned by the United States Federation of Mixed Martial Arts, Commissioner Justin Brown, and the Sutra Boxing Commission, Jared Mungo in attendance. The two judges stateside, Brian Gallo, Rex Moronsky, and David Shepard. Your timekeeper, Brooke, respect the shooter. Dr. Peter Sam, cage side physician, your referee calls the action tonight, Vicious Vance Lurman. Now your fighters and trainers in the back are ready. Your cage side officials are ready.
Thank you. Joe on a good triangle choke here right now. Oh, a lot of the times when you go and you do that, though, you lock the triangle even tighter. But Joe's doing the right thing. He's turning that corner, hooking the leg. Oh, he's eating some shots.
Yes, yeah,
saved by the bell.
Smith landing some of those.
He's got a nice little mouse that he's playing with there.
He was interested in it as well.
He's like, I wonder what that feels like. Definitely going to need to get some ice on that.
Elliot over here in the corner trying to calm his guy down, taking a couple deep breaths.
Definitely see who's got the stand-up advantage of this fight. We see who has the ground game advantage here. The lead kick from Joe, while it may be bothering him a little bit, there's not a lot of power onto it, so he's not going to respect it.
Smith keeps landing that right, though.
Oh, lands that right again.
Joe's got to get the takedown here.
Joe's getting a little wobbly on his feet here.
Got to use that wrestling.
I mean, Smith has landed over and over that right hand here.
He's got to get his hands clasped together behind the legs. Now he should be able to lift him up. Juan's doing a good job of defending. Joe needs to pull him away from the cage while he lifts instead of just trying to lift.
I'm still impressed that Lyons is taking so many shots in the chin and still went at him.
Yeah, he's got a chin for him.
Of course, you don't want to take so many of those on the chin.
No. Juan does a good job. Nope. Joe stops the reverse there. Winds up in side control. He's going to neon belly here.
Here we go. Trying to tee
the
off.
The neon belly position is terrible. You got somebody's knee just pressing your solar plexus like that. Juan does a good job to re-guard here. Passes pretty easily at that point in time. Back to neon belly. And Joe's bouncing that knee. Causes Juan to roll. He's got one hook in. He's going to look to get the other hook. He's trying to. Juan's did a good job of defending. And Juan ends up on top. Joe tries to fall off on an armbar. He left a little space there. He needs to get the other leg. Leg that's near Juan's head. He needs to get on his head and be able to break his posture down. When it's both on his midsection like that, you're not able to get the armbar. Or if you do, it's going to be super hard. Juan needs to push that knee aside and pass into complete side control. You know, he's kind of in Joe's guard, and Joe does a good job of regaining his foot out here. Ooh, nice right hand by Juan. And Joe's going to look to go for a triangle again.
Juan ready to stand up.
Oh, nice one too. Not that same pop in Juan's punches right now.
You know, Lyons is...
Juan opened it up with some straight punches. Right down the pipe, got Joe to kind of turn his head.
I'm still impressed by Lyons here, man. Just taking so much of a beating and wanting more. You see Smith's a little bit gassed over there.
Matthew Elliott again with clear, concise, not super excited, just...
I think he's telling him to stop using your face.
Hey, you know those pads that we use that we hit in the gym? Your face is not one of those. We didn't practice that. Joe's ready. Comes off the stool, takes almost the center of the cage. Justin Brown has to tell him, you got to get back to your corner, buddy. I know you're excited, but you got to get back to your corner.
This is a hell of an opening fight here.
Ooh, those punches right down the middle.
Look in the knee game here.
Juan's got the double underhooks.
Bobby, what's Lyons got to do?
He's got to get this fight to the ground. He's shown he's got a superior ground game.
Start
did
shooting.
A good
there you
job.
Go.
There
calling
you go.
It.
Did
there
a good
go.
Job right underneath. Dumped underneath that right hand. But he doesn't. He's not a very good level changer. So he wasn't able to get exactly onto those knees right away to get that pop in that shot. But he's doing a good job right now of clasping those hands together. He's got to lift and pull Juan.
There you
just
go.
Like that. Juan again away from the
Juan's
cage.
Juan's got balance too, so.
Knee cutter pass. Into mount. He's got to watch this. Oh, he winds up on bottom.
Juan's definitely a little bit more powerful here than Lyons, but.
Juan's going to look. He's starting to switch a hip. He's looking for the arm bar. Again, it's, Juan's coach down to watch the triangle. Juan's right here trying to do a knee cutter pass himself. Juan in side control. Does neon belly like his coach is over there telling him. Joe's coming up. Some body shots right there. Joe's got to worry about this guillotine. He's got a hand fight before he can start looking for a takedown of his own. And another takedown. Hooking, look to hook the legs. He's got to pull his legs out. As he's lifting, he's got to pull his legs.
And Smith's got balance, and he seems to be stronger than Lyons, too, so he's definitely having a little hard time here getting to the ground.
Every time Smith goes to punch him, though, Lyons does a good job of trying to pull him and pull him off balance so Smith can't hit him with a full power shot there. Oh, nice knee to the body by Juan.
Oh, that mouse is about to, looks like it's about to break open here.
Mick's not going to have to cut him.
Oh.
Juan with his straight shots. If he throws a hook off of it, I think he might get the put-away shot. There we go. Joe eats him. He's like, you know what? All right, I'm right here. I'm not going away.
He just keeps he's taking him like a man.
Joe in on
Chris is not helping him out, though.
No, it does show, you know, his first amateur fight here.
He's got guts.
He does. He has guts.
And a hell of a chin. And he's getting outpowered, outpunched. He's got some points taking Smith to the ground, but...
He did look good. So he had his spots in the fight where he looked good. He had that nice triangle in the first round. But I think we're going to have Smith take a unanimous decision here. Definitely looked better with the striking. He was able to sweep Joe a few times. But overall, you know, it was a fun, exciting fight for some young fighters. That these guys can both take some stuff away from this fight, and they did very well. And they also can take away once they get the video of this fight on stuff that they did wrong or they didn't improve.
Oh yeah, game tape time. You got Smith's corner over here just describing Lyon's face to him so that he can get us. He's giving him confidence over. Look at his face, he says.
If I'm not mistaken, this was also the third round.
We're going to do a scorecard for a decision. We have all three judges scoring about the same, unanimously at